of the 105th graduating class of Dixie High School. We just wanted to recap all the amazing events that have happened our senior year.
To quote a senior class president from 6 years ago, high school is not something you can tell someone about. It's something you have to experience for yourself. And we feel that the class of 2016 has experienced high school to its fullest.
We have had the honor of participating in the Sterling Scholar Program, and we came away with 2 region winners and a runner-up.
We had our Skills USA team compete at state, and now have a couple of our classmates going to state nationals coming up.
Our FFA department also will have the opportunity to compete at the national level.
The Leadership Academy claimed first place in a regional competition while also benefiting our community.
This school year, we were able to have 19 students earn their Diamond D. The Diamond D is not earned only through academic achievement, but also to those who are involved in our sports program, like our stellar football team, who are regional champions.
Our soccer teams were region champs as well, and went on to play for state titles.
The tennis teams just won region and were able to be fourth in the state.
The golf teams won the first region tournament in 2 years and placed third in state.
The fantastic swim team broke many school records this year and placed fifth at state.
Our ROTC program continues to impress us as they competed at 3 national tournaments.
Our super great Jets were able to obtain their first state title.
Our boys basketball team won their first state title in 46 years. Our magical choir had the opportunity to participate in the All-State Choir.
Our marching band remains undefeated while also bringing home their third drum battle trophy.
Woo! Woo! Woo!
The drama team went to state after taking a 13-year break and came back with many students getting perfect scores and taking fifth overall.
Woo!
Speaking of drama, this year we had the opportunity of presenting Disney's Mary Poppins.
Was in it.
Mr. Saxon has been the head of the drama department for over 30 years and is now going to walk through the dean with us today.
Not only is Mr. Saxon retired, but also Mr. Fitzgerald, who has dedicated his life in the past 3 years to teaching students at Dixie.
They will be missed.
For the past 4 years, we have experienced all that Dixie High has to offer.
As it states in our school, as I wander down life's highways, may I always keep with me the memories of Dixie High, wherever I may be. May we always keep these memories of Dixie High.
Congratulations, class of 2016.
Thank you for a memorable